WWE Undisputed Championship.
Time to play the game.
It's a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crown here tonight.
Well, Byron, this is it. This is the match we've been waiting for.
He's worked so hard to get to this point, Michael, and for his sake, I hope he's ready, because I assure you, these opportunities don't come around very often.
Don't you forget there's a price you can pay, because I am the game and I want to play.
When he sprays the water out of his mouth, dude, so amazing. Let's go. Yeah, same here, dude. Nice beard.
Introducing the challenger from Greenwich, Connecticut. Weighing in at 255 pounds, the game, Triple H! Introducing the champion, from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 222 pounds, he is the WWE Undisputed Champion, Elias!
We've defended this belt with him so many times. Do all these guys take steroids? They're definitely on enhancements, yeah. Most of them. TRT, HGH.
It looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys.
Well, despite the stakes, he does not appear to be even the least bit worried.
Wants to walk with Elias.
Let's talk about Elias. What, in your opinion, should he do next? What do you think we can expect from the champ?
Oh, no, no, no.
He looks every bit the part of the defending champ.
Get the hell away from me.
Relentlessly in there.
Hey, I always say the longer a bout goes on, the better chance the champion has of defending. We'll see if that's the case here.
Ah! 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 Yeah. How'd that feel? That feel good? Can I not go back there anymore and get the chairs?
The game, Triple H,
used to be able to.
To annihilate his rivals. It must be remembered that wherever the King of Kings goes, his equalizer, the sledgehammer,
yeah!
is with him. Somewhere.
Oh, shows no mercy. And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
You all right? What's the matter, Triple H? You don't like get hit with a chair?
Another direct hit with that chair.
Nothing like a few good old-fashioned chair shots. Come on.
What?
Let the ref do his job. Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
To your point before, Corey, we've seen Triple H's sledgehammer underneath his jacket, under the ring, and even under the table, used for a contract signing. You can guarantee that the assault that follows is gruesome to witness.
Triple H is determined.
A cutter! This could be it. No reason for that. Oh, and a terrific reversal
oh.
by Triple H.
Ah. No, 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 no. Oh, my knee. No, 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 no.
A clubbing clothesline.
We've made Triple H mad.
On the face of the champ. Many see him as one of the greatest champions of this era. Tonight is his chance to prove it.
Oh, no.
If this is what keeps him down for the 10 count, he's nowhere near the man we all thought he was. Talk about history. Triple H was trained by WWE Hall of Famer Killer Kowalski and made his debut in 1995. The blue blood Hunter Hearst Helmsley showed a different attitude when he formed D-Generation X alongside Shawn Michaels.
My head!
And this match is going to continue.
Triple H. Oh my God, that was amazing.
Judging from the feeling inside this arena, I think this crowd knows they may very well witness history here in this match.
What is keeping Triple H even going at this point? The champ might just have nothing left in his tank.
If you can't stand, you can't
win a
man standing match. And this guy is dangerously close to not being able to stand.
He might have it.
Elbow drop! This one is over.
Well, let's see that again.
Man, he is simply a walking highlight reel.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Don't let him get up. You start counting, ref.
Some are saying this is the night the title changes hands, though. I'm not so sure I'm ready to say that.
Five, don't you get up.
Six,
don't you do it.
Seven,
don't you get up.
This crowd has literally been on the edge of their seats ever since this title match kicked off.
No.
Direct hit with that chair.
Nothing like a few good old-fashioned chair shots. The champ looks to be in phenomenal shape. It's going to be tough to defeat someone who might just be in the best shape of their career.
We will go on.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, he sure seems to like that, Michael. Maybe a little too much.
Whack. Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat. He is a one-man gang in there.
Bringing it back into the ring. Still trying to get back to his feet here. He's clearly in a
bad way. Oh, damn, that hurt.
These superstars look determined to destroy each other here tonight, which is what you would expect, I guess, when the gold is on the line.
Oh, no.
That lands. One of the reasons
it's all about the game and how you play. It is, man. It really is. Oh, getting reversed. Let's go, Elias. Let's go. It's over. It's done. He's not getting up after this.
And it's Elias making a move. Wrong move there, guys. That's how you successfully defend.
No one kicks out of this move. Well, actually, it's the last man standing match, so. If you dare get up.
The finisher could be used at any moment here. He's not going to like this.
He's getting up.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, he almost did a spine buster to me and I reversed it. Oh my god.
Made him pay there.
Stay down. Oh, no, no, no. Oh!
The champ with reason to be concerned. Unfortunately for the champ, momentum is clearly on the challenger's side right now.
His health is clearly a concern right now, guys. If he doesn't find a way to combat some of this offense, there's no way he's going to be the last man standing.
It looks to me like he may have lost focus there for a minute. He was really cruising for a while.
Oh, no, no, no.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys. It sure looks that way, Michael.
Oh!
This is blatant. Just mocking the rule book.
Stay the hell away from me. Stay the hell away. You want this to happen again? It'll happen. I'll make it happen.
Some might consider just getting.
Yeah, that's right. You stay over there in your lane, Hunter.
This superstar will settle for nothing less than taking home the gold.
Huh? Huh? Oh, no, no, no. Oh, my God. I'm playing the bad guy pretty good right now. Oh,
terrible. This match ain't over yet.
Come on, you want to walk with Elias? Get out of here. Oh! No, 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 no.
Triple H is starting to turn it up now. Ain't no stopping him now. A quick reversal by Elias.
It's over.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
It's over. I can't. There we go, I was gonna say.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already. We've seen this before. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
He's done. This is what happens.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing. If the champ loses the title here tonight, it won't be.
No! Oh my god! No, 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 no. Oh my god, dude, what is going on right now? No, he told me to suck it.
Missed by a large margin on that one. Wow, he's better than that.
Stay down.
He's dead. Shows no mercy. And that poor chair. Twisted heap.
Hey, it seems to be working. No, no, no. Oh my god, he's a monster. I'm bleeding.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Showing very few signs. Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Back now inside the ring. Up goes Elias. Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has any...
Oh my god. No, 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 no.
And Elias reverses it. And again, unbelievable.
You don't see that every day.
No, reverses it.
You're kidding me.
Champ is just being outclassed right now. We could be looking at the end of this championship run.
This is surprising to me, Cole. I would have thought he would have won this match by now.
He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next
it's done.
Left to give here.
He's just so dominant.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
What? Oh, I tried to pin him.
You know, this is some really great offense by Elias.
All right, count him, ref. It's done.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Not to focus too much on this superstar.
No!
Half the roster is likely competing.
Stay down! Oh my god, no, no!
It's just part of the game. Triple H is scary when he gets rolling like this.
I'm done!
Nicely executed.
But can he follow up here?
Get him up again!
You gotta believe this one's over.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
If he gets up, I swear to god.
Already. Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do,
I don't even understand.
You can see the finisher coming before it actually
die.
And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
Elias is displaying some nice offense. Wasn't finished. He misses the mark.
Oh, no, no, no.
I need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
Oh, get me out of here. He's a monster. Get me out.
Nice. Elias got out of there in the nick of time.
Yeah, how do you like it? Son of a bitch.
He's displaying classic offense here. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Uh-oh, here we go. Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
No reason for that.
Get him up.
Boy, he is rolling.
Got him good with the underhand. This could be dangerous. That'll change his posture in a hurry. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
is here. Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
What? Oh!
The WWE Championship is on the line.
It's over. Dude, if he gets up, I swear to God, dude.
Yeah, let's take another look.
I thought he was getting up.
Not where he wants to be right now. Yeah, you're not going to have many matches when you're down.
Will you count?
This has been a war.
Yo, are you fucking serious, ref?
Oh, and again.
Hey, stick with what's working for you, right?
Gets him good. I'm sensing a theme here, Cole. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
He can't take much more.
Yeah, the ref was paid!
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Three, four, five, six,
the WWE Championship is on the line. And the beat goes on.
No fucking way, dude. Ah!
Only one place to go.
No.
The fireman's carry.
Yeah, down.
And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh!
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from that. Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight. Come on. Let the ref do his job.
No.
He's in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He clearly has confidence in that move.
Oh, no. I'm being murdered.
He's on the attack now.
Oh!
He knows he's in trouble.
No. He's gonna pedigree me. I won't get up.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this.
No way! No way! Dude, this has to be it.
Well, he got him. Let's look at this again.
I'm setting the controller down.
Superstar goes for the finisher, and when that happens, you can bet this one's over. Not over yet.
Are you? I don't understand.
Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
Clearly looking to incapacitate his opponent here.
More like trying to send him to a local medical facility.
The ref wasn't finished. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. And his body hit like a ton of bricks on that one. We will go on.
Butter! This one's over, guys.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Get him up. I'm done with this.
Oh, no. We know what this is. Neck breaker.
That could be it. Can he finish him off here?
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
What kind of man are you?
Elias is not letting up. That slam was filled with evil intentions. Ill-advised move.
No.
Look out, pile driver. This match ain't over yet. Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. Man, let the ref do his job.
He is a one-man gang in there. Triple H is scary when he gets rolling like this.
Oh, my God.
Here he goes.
Oh, my God. No, that's a spine buster, dude. No.
To think I almost wrote him off earlier. Taking on any more damage here.
No. No! Oh my God! I can't!
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now. Triple H is on the attack.
No.
This could be it for him, guys. Yeah, he's on Dream Street. And this match is going to continue. Uh-oh, he's in.
No. Oh, my God, dude, no.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is winning.
No!
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
That's
the script on him there.
No!
We will go on.
I refuse to die! No!
There's the setup. Here we go, Byron.
Unreal, dude! Oh my God.
Corey, check this out.
Yeah, that was amazing.
On the bat, too. Jesus Christ.
And this bat-
oh my God! Just die!
Match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
He is a one-man game in there.
Holy shit.
Getting up. You can't like his chances right now.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up,
I'm not selling it. I gotta hit him one more time.
Beautiful swinging neck breaker.
I am bathed in blood right now, dude. That has to be it.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Oh.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
Winds up and lands the overhand punch. That landed perfectly. Given the amazing shape these competitors are in, I'm not sure it's even possible to keep one of them down for the 10 count.
You know, this is some really great offense by Elias.
Whoa.
Yeah, he sure seems to like that, Michael. Maybe a little too much.
Man, let the ref do his job. Gets him good.
I'm sensing a theme here, Cole.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
The fuck?
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
No way.
I don't know how these superstars are doing it right now. They've got to be exhausted.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
I'm going to have to kill him.
He's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
No reason for that. When this guy's on, look out. Oh, and again.
Hey, stick with what's working for you, right?
Come on. Let the ref do his job.
Oh, boy.
No!
And he gets him with a counter.
No!
He's still not moving, guys. He might be out, Cole. He looks
no!
Spine buster.
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
No, no, no. I thought he was doing the freaking pedigree, dude.
Driver slams that neck into the mat. Might need a doctor here.
Yeah, but it's all about sustaining that effort. Let's hope he can do it.
Cutter. This is his opportunity to win this.
Dude, if
thing.
He gets up, I swear to God, dude.
The reality is he might not get up, which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about beating he's taken here tonight. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Elias connected with a good shot there. Nobody controls the pace of a match.
No.
Like this guy. He's taking a long time to get up, guys. Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
He almost spine busted me, dude. Oh, my God. It's over.
This one might be over, guys. Yeah, and this is why. Take a look.
This is the greatest match I've ever been a part of, ever.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
No fucking way! No!
He's got him where he wants him.
Oh my god.
And there it is, boys. Great move by him right there. Yeah, let's see that one again.
Oh my god! I refuse to die, dude.
Tough for him to fight back from this. Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done. Not over yet.
You won't break me!
Message to the entire WWE locker room here. Nice. Elias got out of there in the nick of time. Long way down. This could be it for him, guys. He misses there. You just can't miss by that much, Cole. He's making a statement here with this attack. Elias, this is all but over. What a comeback. There's no coming back from that. The game getting absolutely...
How many finishers? Can't look.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Okay, I think we got it.
The referee is
what the fuck?
At any moment, he'll have to call this match if one of these combatants can't get up. Not going to win many matches with that move. There's the suplex.
Stop cheering his name!
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
Dude, I don't understand.
Elias shows how it's done. He's not getting up. You can't like his chances right now. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
In position for a power bomb. And that's not a good place to be, Cole. Oh no, we could be looking at a power bomb. I think you're right, Cole. Look out.
Two. Three. Four.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
He just keeps getting up.
And a knee to the nose.
Is this fucking bugged?
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
Why are you recounting?
This match ain't over yet. Oh, clobbered by the steps. That'll make you reassess some things. And the beat goes on. Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
clearly looking to incapacitate his opponent here.
More like trying to send him to a local medical facility.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. The WWE Championship is on the line.
We will go on. Oh my God. If he gets up, dude, I'm about to tap out. Use the chair. Dude, I don't even know what else to do, man. This guy's gotten up so many times, man. It's terrifying.
Given the amazing shape these competitors are in, I'm not sure it's even possible to keep one of them down.
Oh my God, dude.
Count. And one more time. Don't move there, guys. But can he follow up here?
Count him out.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
This guy, dude.
I'll tell you what. This is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at work or school, that's for sure.
Stay down, dude.
The intensity of this match has been incredible.
Not over yet.
Whoa.
Yeah, he sure seems to like that, Michael. Maybe a little too much.
The ref wasn't finished.
Fuck this ref. I'm gonna kill him too.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Again, the steps.
Okay, we get the point already.
Again, the steps.
Okay, we get the point already.
Ref, this is over.
The referee is watching this one very closely. At any moment,
no!
This match, if one of these combatants can't get up. And the beat goes on.
Yeah, but it's all about sustaining that effort. Let's hope he can do it.
Oh, look out! Man, looked like the champ was down and out for a moment there, but not anymore.
I'm hitting him with another one, dude.
Coming up big on that one.
The game getting absolutely punished right now.
My eyes are itching so bad.
Is on the line. This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Holy shit!
The champion retains. The champion retains.
Oh my God. That's the greatest match I've ever had, guys. Ever. I might have to highlight that whole match. I could not get him to die. Dude, how many finishers was that? That was just stupid. Jesus Christ. That's the greatest match I've ever had, guys. Look at that. See that score? Greatest match ever. I don't